Hey guys, what is up? So, there has been a sort of thing that's going on in Team 10. And, you know, they all think they're good and stuff, and they all don't, they don't care about anyone else. They just care about being famous. So, today, what I decided I'll do is we'll put that to the test. We'll see which Team 10 member is actually the best. So, what I've decided to do in order to find out who's the best is I've got them all here. Like, they're all here. So, the last, as you can see, there is a zombie here, and he is Logan Paul. He is going to try to kill everyone, and kills the last person who doesn't kill, or the last person, is the winner, he or she is the best person from Team 10. So let's meet our competitors. First, of course, he got Jack Paul. Can't have T10 without Jack Paul. We have Chance, brother. We got Chance, he's doing good. Then we got Tennyson Brooks. I don't know her, she's the one that's like, I failed her, but she stop hating her. Then we got Anthony. I think you know him from OFC. Yeah, pretty good. Martinez tin. They're cool. They're bilingual. Cool thing. But to the side of them, Nick Cruton. He comes from England, the city of England. Just know that. We got Ice Purple. She's so purple. She got killed. And we'll kill her. Then we just added a little, like, surprise. And just something for fun. And we got Ice Bomb. So here are all the competitors. They're in their little pods. And in just a moment. Nope, that is not just a random time. And let's go ahead and start the game. That's just the village, I guess. That's where they were staying. That's where they were all living for the night. So let's get started. Whoever is the last person to survive on Team 10 is officially the best. Let's go! Alright, so Logan Paul. Oh no! His brother. Oh, Jake Paul. No, Logan, this is why you can't kill me, bro. Well, it looks like Jake Paul is dead. Let's see who he's going for next. He's going for Ice Purple. I can see why. He didn't make up with her. Maybe she, like, cheated on you. Like, she did with Jake. No for doing that. Who's next? Come on, Logan. You can do better than this. You roasted Jake. I thought you could do better than this. It looks like he's going for Nick Furman. No! England! I'm so sorry. Why do you gotta do this, Logan? Now everyone from England is gonna hate you. Well, it looks like the other people have gone over here, like Rice gone and Lisa. Well, not Lisa. Tessa. Vanessa. Come on, Logan Paul. Speed it up. It looks like he's going for Rice gone! Sad. I thought you were cool, bro. I mean, you just apologized to Jake. How could you be so rude? Let's see. Volkswagen. Speeds like speed. Fine. Oh! He decides to join Logan Paul. Oh, we got a rat. Rat on Team 10. This Logan got a new diss track. Oh, they're going for Chance, no, you were the best. Twins. The Martinez twins are the winner. So yeah. Good job, Martinez twins. Do you know what your reward is? Let's just, you know, get your prize in a second, but yeah. Oh wait, whoops. Is there coming in here? Team 10 mission, and it seems like we had a winner. Martinez twins. Officially, they are the best. I mean, they got so much skill already. Like, they're bilingual, and they're just owning it in this game about who's the best at Team 10. I guess they really are the best on Team 10. Anyways, guys, that was just a joke video, of course. Don't take anything seriously. But yeah, I hope you guys liked it, and if I have an explanation for why I've been gone for the past half year, no, I don't have an explanation, I was just lazy. Yeah. Let's go.